workout with no impact. So I'm going to show you 5 exercises for you to do with no impact, 30 seconds each, 10 seconds break, and you decide if you want to repeat the same circuit 2 more times or 3 more times. Okay, first exercise, we're going to squat, you're going to push the hips back and down as low as you can. 3, 2, 1, go. So use your arms for more balance. Make sure the knees are not going forward and the toes and the hips come just until the knee. Chest nice and tall. Raise the abs. If you need, you can go just little ones, making the exercise easier. Raise the abs, 10 more seconds. Control through the breathing. 3, 2, 1, stop. Second exercise, long step back into lunge. Okay, you have 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Take a long step. You can get the knees straight down or you can just do your lunge here. Make sure the chest is tall, the back is straight, your hands can help on the balance, but can be here. You are halfway. So keep breathing through the movement. Keep always the core activated. I'm just changing for the change for you to see the different positions. And stop. Next exercise, we come down to push-ups. Hands nice and wide on the knees. And 3, 2, 1, down. Chest down and push. Make sure the elbows are nice and raised. If it feels fine for you, keeping the back straight. Chin away from the chest. You are on your toes. Make sure the core are engaged. 5 more seconds. 3 more times. Thank you. I will see you on the next.